Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking?
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert's story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? Huh? One of the lizard people?
We'll be right back. Oh, hey.
Hey.
What you doing here? I mean, I'm real glad you're here. Come here.
I can't stay.
What's up, babe?
No, it's Lamar.
What that fool? What the fuck you doing here, Tanisha?
I'm worried about Lamar. You gotta help him, Franklin.
Man, that shit is over.
Oh, I'm a legitimate businessman now, sister. I'm a CEO, an investor. I'm a Illuminati. I'm a fucking moron, nigga. You a phony fuck.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Your lives with fear, just staring you with terror on your screen. Tell you what to believe.